Welcome back. Now, viewers, the national conference leader and the Jammu and Kashmir's chief minister, probable Omar Abdullah, has made a big statement after the victory in the election. He says, and listen to this very, very carefully, he says it is important for his government to build strong relations with the centre and both parties, he says, must work. Should they work together? What could be, you know, decoded as far as that big statement is concerned? Sushil, you know, is getting poked. We'll get his first response to that in just a moment. First up, the exact response.
अब ये हमारी जिम्मेदारी बनती है. नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस, कांग्रेस, सीपीएम, हमें लोगों का ताउन हासिल हुआ है. अब हमारी जिम्मेदारी बनती है कि हम लोगों के लिए जो है काम करें और जम्मू कश्मीर को इस दलदल से निकालें. हमारे लिए अब ज़रूरी ये बन जाता है कि मरकज़ के साथ एक रिश्ता बनाएं, एक राफ्ता कायम करें, ताकि जम्मू कश्मीर के जो मुश्किलात हैं, मुतालबे हैं, परेशानियां जो हैं, उनको हम हल करना शुरू करें.
So at the BJP headquarters, we have Mohit who's standing by, but Sushil, explain to me what he's saying and what does he mean?
You see, this alliance is essentially a valley-based alliance. Congress's six MLAs, four out of these six are from the valley.
Valley, yes.
National Conference has just got two Hindu MLAs. Congress has none. And Congress was supposed to deliver Jammu to this alliance. Congress has miserably failed because it has literally given a walkover to BJP in Jammu. So if this alliance is confined, I mean only government is confined to this alliance, Jammu will go unrepresented.
Okay.